So what is a sustainable infrastructure or sustainable certificate? Well, I think it integrates all the principles of asset management. So asset management is talking about primary styles, it's about integrating the different finance, planning, infrastructure, engineering, operation, maintenance. It's also bringing in decision making, right? It understands the value of land use planning and it understands the impact land use planning has on service delivery. You know, one of the things that, as I mentioned before, right, asset management quite often isn't really started or it's triggered once the asset is created. And so, you know, some of the assets that are provided through development, you know, you as a local government, you sort of have to look, well, who are going to be taking over those assets? Is it an asset or is it a long-term liability for us? And what role do we have in ensuring that those assets that are being are created through development, you know, meet our needs with respect to long-term life cycle costs and then bringing that down. It integrates the design with nature philosophy. I think that's where all that upfront planning and it requires that vision as well. So, you know, recognizing nature is about valuable asset. It must be maintained to operate effectively. Nature's assets often appreciate. You know, you look at rainwater management, and what is the value of a tree, right? I mean, the tree, you know, intercepts rainfall. What does that tree do? It grows, right? So as it grows over time, it intercepts more rainfall. So, you know, think of a national forest, or a forest, you know, a lot of precipitation actually gets to the ground, opposed to some of the you know, old ways of subdivision where it was strip everything and strip the soil as well. So, you know, how can you leverage you know, nature's assets to help provide a service? And nature provides multiple services, you know, some similar to traditional community services like rainwater management. And of course, with this, you still have to recognize that with the many and many of the resources it provides are finite, such as water.